My name is Trudy. And today, I'm going to take you on a guided meditation. In this meditation, we are going to meet our guardian angel. All times, we are safe, we are protected, we are calm and relaxed. I would like you to begin this meditation by sitting comfortably in a chair. 2 feet on the floor. Arms on the ground, by your sides, whichever feels comfortable to you. And I would like you to take a deep breath in, bringing it in through your nose. Taking another deep breath in. And as you exhale, feel any tension or stress from the day. Just like the tide. In your mind now, I would like you to visualize that you are standing on a sand dune, the edge of the beach. The sky above, you hear the birds in the distance. You instantly feel calm, safe. You have the beach to yourself. Beautiful day. The sun is really warm on your skin. Standing on the dune, you decide to take your shoes off and leave them beside where you're standing. You feel pulled towards. softly begin to walk in that direction. Maybe you'd like to walk in the soft sand. Maybe you'd like to walk on the hard sand. Maybe you would like to walk in the water. Whatever feels good to you. As you continue to walk, you feel your body getting lighter. Any aches or pains that you had before you came here disappear. Maybe your thoughts focus on your family as a whole. Maybe you're feeling grateful for the home, the house that you live in. Maybe you're grateful for your job. Maybe you're grateful for so many things. You can feel that gratitude rising. It's coming out from your heart center. Keep building that feeling. And more and more things, people, events. Thank you. as you continue walking along the beach. That overwhelming gratitude feeling coming from your heart and running through your whole body. Maybe this has a physical presence like a human being. Maybe this presence is like heat hitting off of a hot road, creating waves. Maybe it's a color. Maybe it's a ball. Is in fact your guardian angel. As you reach where your guardian angel stands, open your arms wide to embrace them. If they've taken a physical form, you can hug them. If they are like light energy, step into their light or their energy, feel it embrace you. And you feel it. Feel complete. Feel the unconditional love from this presence. Speak openly with your guardian angel, at all times aware that they love you, that they protect you, and that they want only the best in life for you. They are here to help you. Thank you.
Thank you.